Good afternoon, everybody. I notice this is, we don't do this thing. Nobody greet us good afternoon. All right, good afternoon, everybody. Please look at your neighbor and say good afternoon. If your neighbor gets mouthed up, please turn to another person. Good afternoon. I notice that some people don't, they laugh. Some, they squeeze face. So in short, some people get mouthed up. We're serious for you. I noticed that Tosja was talking about they are sharing vouchers. I beg, una no go share recharge card. Abi, may they share now? Abi? You go there right now? Abi? If you are concurrent with what I'm saying, just say yes now. So that we go know, so we go start sharp sharp. You say yes, Abi? Tosja, go arrange recharge card, come on. People won't call a recharge card for you. But just an advice, in case they share the recharge card, please, if you are used to loading VT of 100 Naira, 200, like that, and they share like 400 and 750, please don't load it. You know why? You know, there used to be a time that I'm used to that, 100 Naira VT, yo, ya, auntie, ba, me send, yeah, show, tiwole, o, tiwole, o, ya, 100 Naira, motin lo. The first day I went to a program and they said, bring out your phone, fastest fingers first. When they called the number, na me load them. As I loaded the thing, my phone do, he off. I on the phone back. He do, he off. Now let me stand up, go meet somebody, say, sorry, no vessel. He don't tell why they use this phone. You know anything about this Nokia? He say, wait here. I say, I load airtime. The thing vibrates, he off. He say, come on the battery. I come on the battery. I put him back. As my phone go on, MTN just send me message straight. He said, this card you just loaded must be a stolen card. Kindly return it to the owner. Because my phone, no, they used to 400 and 750. As he see the 750, he just off. I'm telling you. Since we don't talk, I notice say all of us just they respond. Nobody say we they participate. As you see me package like this, I just package, you know. How many of us in our life at any point in time, you don't attend anything public for your life before? Maybe public school. Why not can they laugh? Because me, I be public. I told them yesterday where I was. I said, you might see me packaged like this, but my life has been public all the way. Public primary school, public second, in fact, public university self. Presently, I do public job, but they collect public money, and I'm a public figure, and I am happy. But they pray to God, say, God, the day I will die, I must not die publicly. You know, say, no go good. It better make person just die for us. It do all right. But if you don't attend any public school for your life, ma, see your hand, I beg. Wait, you know why they ask? Because I noticed that if you bring together a public school child and a private school child, there's a great deal of difference between both of them. How many of us notice? If you call a private school child, come here now, say, John, come here, give us a poem. First feature of a private school child, they are always shy. Auntie, I'm shy, you. Eh? Everybody will be looking at me. I can't talk. Oh. If you now force the child, give us a na rhyme that they call them now in our days, na poem. Abi, you go come here. Oh, old Roger is dead and gone to his grave. Uh-huh. Please, what is who are? Ah? Because I notice in our own days, the songs where we sing, they're very serious. And when we sing them, now with every energy, where they will take the sing them. If you know this song, sing them. Wherever you go. Wherever you be. Jesus. Oh, yeah, do not say yes. Uh-huh. Where? Baba, oh, to say no. La beiki. Chineke me ibe lagbe. Esigo. Inu. Iba. Baba o labe. Orombo. Dodo ati raisi. Awon monje. Ba wo shoki. Ise ise. Esigo morin baje. Ere. Ere. You know Dodo ati Iba Kogodoko. Wow. If you know this one, you don't say aeroplane ni odabo. Eko meji. Woro oyomi o. Won tin patewo. Won mo tan o gbe bagi sapa. Oya pa mu pa mu. Jiki jiki. Ah, it is not a small something. He don't do, he don't do. But if you know this one, go no say you don't say for us. Kini leje. Kini leje. Ewure leje. Agutan leje. Sugar speaker leje. Ah, oh God. all these fine, fine faces. So now public school now go. Wait. If you know this one, I'm gonna say they go assembly. Ishebere. Baba owe yelegwewa. Baba o kagwadura o siba etukwa. Please celebrate yourselves. Come on, somebody. Public people. Public people. Oh, God. How many of you had an experience when you were in school that if you speak vernacular, you pay fine? 5 naira. Ewambe. GSS 1 to 3 in my school, you could speak any language. You could speak Ondo, Egon, Egba, Ausa. They'll not send you. We reach SS1, principal now called all of us. You guys are now senior students. You must not speak in vernacular again. For my mind, I wonder. Vernacular, where we don't speak for 3 sessions. I will want change them overnight. For our class, we know they send. Even after principal talk. We go call ourselves Monday morning. Timmy, eh? Ah! Oh, riba bo siru nade. Bobo yeng babo. Shori goto shifu nifenda bemi ame. Oh, isi waju. Oh, fale guba. Oh, bashot. Boy, yeng wole. Even after principal, don't tell us for assembly. Our class teacher notice, say we no comply. She come our class. She pays for board. SEA. Speak English always. If you speak vernacular, you go pay fine. Most of my classmates turn deaf and dumb. Because to talk now, nawala. One Monday morning, one guy won't go toilet. Now that one funny to me pass. As he stand up, he go meet monitor where they call him money. He say, monitor. That one say, eh. He said, our. He said, what you are? Mash, why your toilet? Eh? Monitor say, Sikiru, what is the problem? He said, monitor. Our toilet. Monitor, they provoke. He say, Sikiru, what is your problem? Can't you speak one simple sentence in English? He don't know, say, Sikiru, self, they provoke. The guy went to the toilet. When he was coming back, that was when our class teacher was coming. Class teacher called him, Sikiru, ma, where are you coming from? Ah. Mommy, monitor. Tikwe, tikwe. Ito. My guy paid twice for one offense. No be that one pay me. One girl, they our class. For the whole of SS1, they transfer her come. Now only she sabi speak English. She can't find everybody trouble for the old school. You know all those big boys where they sit down for back? Elderly ones, Boda Akimu. This girl go break Boda Akimu ruler. I don't know how she take duam. Boda Akimu just stand up and say, oh my, you mommy, sir. Oh, my, vernacular, she tells me, right here, Mafi, you're four. As he just say, Mafi, you're four. One of the teachers where they parade for corridor, just come inside with a pancake for him and say, what is happening here? But that came on deaf and dumb. The girl, come begin the talk. He said, mommy, I was sitting there. He came and stepped on me. He even took his hand inside my eyes. You know, see when they lie against you and you know if he talk. Now shout, you go, they shout. And your shout, no good, they make sense. The girl, no stop. He said, even took hand inside my eyes. But that came, say, ah! You this, ah! 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 The girl, no stop. He said, even before you came, he almost abused. All my family members, now there the guy no fee collector. He say, mommy, you batty my soul in your poor egg batter tinera. Man, not yet. Thank you very much. My name is Timmy. God bless you.